Red Bull Rampage is happening soon. Okay, so I have to figure out. So I said we're starting in Sequoia. And we're starting with the Giants. Okay. So, 3, 2, 1. Go. Now we're doing like the actual like all races thing. And like the other thing is like you can use helicopter tickets to get to where you need to go, but I feel like it's more authentic if I use the fast travel and then paramotor over. This is like a very unofficial like speedrun of all of these. I just really like this game and I want to get my name on the board for stuff, so I might as well do all of the races I can. And I think I have everything set to pro, which isn't a big deal. Because the gear I have in this game is kind of whack for these beginning areas. We've got a bunch of legendary stuff. I'm also gonna do my best to like not wipe out on anything, but it is very likely that I will wipe out some of these races. Hold up. Kindly ignore that I've got Ignisus on in the background. One day I will play and learn Remothered. One day. Hospital trails. Rough, if I remember. Oh, I was doing expert. Okay. We'll change everything to pro now. All that matters is the time. Like, the leaderboards are really not picky. They're just no rules. I'm like, okay. Ooh, coming in a little fast. Oops. Wish I had been able to keep up that momentum. That would be dope. I learn how to control better and do better things after like hundreds of hours in a game. I finally figured out how and when, like when to use raw intuition and blood wedding slash nascent flow in fucking Final Fantasy as a tank. I was like, oh, that's what that's for. Okay. And I'm like max level warrior end game content figuring this out. Okay, next is Frontier. Oh, it's burnt rubber. Okay, I think I went this way. Right here, there we go. You know, I feel like it might be faster here. Yeah, that's definitely faster than the paramotor. Only problem is that. There we go. Just crumpled up like a rag doll, it doesn't matter. Ooh, whoops. Yeah, the costumes here are great. I also don't know how long this is gonna take for this initial bit. Okay, so next is... it's Frontier... burp, burp, burp. Thank you. So I like using the paramotor more because I've got better control with that one than I do with the rocket wings. That would have sucked if they didn't land. Hey, that's that really pretty bike I was talking about. Oh, hell yeah. Sprint goes up, speed goes down by one. That's not bad. Could be worse. We're not pausing for mass breaks. Okay. Next is the Lucky Straight. Excuse me. You see me run into a lot of stuff in this game.
Fast and hard racing with nowhere to hide. Ridge TV's Lucky Straight. Downhill mayhem, gutsy riding, and a loud crowd.
Played myself there, but gotta remember I've got a break. Red out. The name sounds familiar, but the game doesn't come to mind. If only my control of high-speed vehicles or, like, high-speed racing translated to, like, car games. Control like a racing ship. Oh, okay.
Holy Jesus. cheesy macaroni. What just happened?
I didn't hold back. You whiffed that so bad. Today,
man. That was some great riding.
Not rifle. Nice day. I like how like the commentator at the end's like, "You did such a great job," and I'm sitting over here like, "Dude, I heckin' crashed so many times." Okay, I don't remember what open parachute is. Nice. Okay. People are gonna get fucked up on these areas. This is like a really close heckin' race, what the hell? Ah, there it is. Oh, yeah, let's go. Okay, that was way too neck and neck. Oh my gosh. God, bet his NFT company is not doing well. I didn't see what the time was on that. Uh-oh. I'll go back in the VOD and look. Okay, so that was that. And the next is... Lost in Sequoia. Yeah. Oh, perfect. Usually get tossed off into like the river that's over there instead of actually being able to seamlessly stay on path. Ooh, rip. Come on, get this guy back up. Let's go. It's weird. Like, so I still find it wild that NFTs, like, even, like, got it in the ground. Rip. Or at least 3 seconds. Were even able to, like, get off the ground in any way. Like, do people still buy them? Or are, like, NFTs finally, like, a dead market? Ah, yes, here's this single picture that's worth 550, you know, what? I think the highest number I saw for an NFT image was, like, $450,000, and I was like, but why? You do know that, like, if you share this image, people are just gonna copy-paste it, right? And that essentially depreciates the value of the thing that you've decided has this much value. That's so dumb. Basically, just bored people trying to find a way to make get rich quick.
Yeah, no, this is a totally viable model. What are you talking about?
No, that's hardline. Fuck. I want road rage. Which is this one? Whew. Yeah. I'm definitely one of those people that was like, LOL, I will wait for it to go on a sale. I don't need that. I don't need a PS5 that bad in the middle of a pandemic. No! Yeah, good. Maybe scalpers will learn for next time. I gotta remember to, like, pause on the end time, like, end race screen. Myself there, that would have sucked. Yeah, I'd because if not, I was gonna slam into those and lose all of that speed anyways, but. I might have to turn up Spotify. Because I don't hear anything. Or I turn down the game audio. I'm gonna do that. Now we do hard. Three times.
Dang,
okay.
That was insane. You're looking totally pinned out there.
Now it's our ball hard line time. Yeah. All we gotta make sure to do is not pick the wrong one. So currently it's got a live event going on, but I'm not doing that one. Also, I'm terrible at red ball hard line. Actually, I'm worse at, like, the boss challenge, if that makes sense.
Hard by name, hard by nature. This isn't
which is
an event for
the final split with Fox
That's
Mountain
because
Rush.
It isn't about competing against the other riders. It's all about competing against the course itself. It combines tricky technical downhill features with huge jumps.
Because of this game, I want to get into mountain biking. Yet I live nowhere near mountains, so it is unfortunate. I don't know what this full run's gonna be. If I can get under 5 minutes, like, I'll be super chill with that. I really don't know what my end time for the first run is. Amazing. Amazing time loss because the game decided, no, fuck you. Just for some flair. The other cool thing, like, about this game is that because the stats on, like, the bikes, your rotation speed using a racing bike, which is what I'm currently using, isn't as good as if you're using a Trix bike. Trix bikes have better rotation. I don't remember they changed up the buttons. Yeah, that second run through was not good. It's okay though. Okay. This is Hula Hoop. Okay. I mean, there's a reason why it's called the Red Bull Hardline, so.
Who can express themselves on two wheels, you know?
We're already in region 2. I'm trying to do this without, like, restarting the event. Because I don't think restarting an event in the middle of the run is something you should be able to do if you're not doing individual runs. Oh, fuck off, game. I was doing so good. You know, I put Dead Rising in the title, but I really meant to put Buffy and Van Helsing, depending on how I'm feeling after Riders Republic and, like, maybe Final Fantasy XIV. I don't really have, like, a specific order. It's just gonna be, like, whatever I'm feeling. But after, this, because I wanna work on Van Helsing New Game Plus, easy, and work on Game Boy Advance Buffy, because I can get a better time. Okay, next is Bryce Canyon. Silly things like this will happen a lot. I hate 4x4. Really? Fuck off, video game. bleh. Not a good run. He's okay, though. Okay, next we go to Mammoth City, which is up here. And we're dealing with what? We deal with the swell first. Yeah, there's not much here. And I'll be doing one for that's like a sponsor event. I was just like, whatever bike races there are that aren't don't involve multi-sport, it's being added. So, because it's all of them. Special mass race happening. We're not diverting for that though. You boys not getting top three at all. Didn't finish 104. That's fine. 106? That's solid. Okay, there we go. Understeer. Is understeer. Oh, it's literally right there. Okay. Rip me. What I probably should have done is I probably should have just done retry our vent and backtracked over to where this was. I'll do that for this one instead of fast traveling. Also need to adjust controller options. So I don't want to vibrate on. You know, I've never really, like, paid attention to the sound effects in this game. But they're pretty gnarly sounding. Like, good. Thank you. wonder if it's possible to get sub 3 in this. Have to not do what I did in the first run. Slam into something, though. That was unfortunate aim. Oh, I don't think I got that. Had all of them before. I could be wrong. Okay, 315. Not terrible. Not terrible. Trying to make sure I'm showing the end race screen more often, like for longer periods of time. Nope. To retry this event. Swap. I don't remember how bad Ford Footout is, to be quite honest. Wow, it's been a while since I've done this one. I do not remember this track at all. That one was pretty quick. It's not bad. Got what, Santa Cruz Urban Ride. 109. Ooh, that's actually pretty good. Damn. Okay. And then we're going to the Santa Cruz Urban Ride. What I can do now is I can start using the snowmobile. I probably could have been using the snowmobile the whole time. However, I just like the paramotor. I like flying above and seeing all the landscape. Like, this game's really pretty.
Welcome everyone to this year's edition. I'm looking at this urban downhill race and thinking to myself, whoa, just whoa.
Urban density, urban intensity. Win here, you gotta be in control, but out of control at the same time. I can't wait.
Yeah, I forget. You can basically ignore that curve. Rip. Have to wait. Hard turn. I don't know how many times I've done this track. Trying to get stars. Clear like the little challenges. Trying to get the sub 143 on this track is a nightmare for me. I don't know why, it just is.
You were generating very powerful and clean lines there, my friend. Gushy, gushy riding.
Okay. Next one we want is Holy Bike. Big, yeah, I know what big boss events are.
Here we go. Red Bull Holy Bike returns for another year.
If this isn't a chance for riders to demonstrate their skills, then what is?
Absolutely. It's going to be a fantastic spectacle.
I know it's a race, but sometimes I like to show off. What if they have Holy on here? The bike race. Weird. Yeah, they don't have all of everything. It's so weird. The leaderboard is so scuffed for this game. Okay, Sandy Valley. First up is Liberty Cap. Started over here. Yeah, it's right here. Mm-hmm. Ooh. One thing I do hate is when they introduce manuals, is that anytime you push forward just a little bit too much, you get a manual, even if you're on a racing vehicle or whatever you want to call the thing. Like, it does it for skis, it does it for snowboards, obviously it does it for all the bikes. Like, I didn't take the time to do this morning was make splits for all the snow races, because there's so many snow races. So I'll do snow races, all snow races another time. Thankfully there aren't as many multi-sports, so I can like last minute get that set up. Okay, so that's Liberty Cap Crossing Diving. I was not gonna get that turn fast enough unless I braked. There's a bunch of reasons why I really enjoy this game. I've been, what, it's like an hour into this run and I'm just still super chill, super vibing. This is definitely gonna be a game that I bring back, probably frequently. Let's see how well I can do on all of them. 226. Okay. Let's dive in for crossings here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the rocket wing's fastest. There's just a lot of face planning into shit, though. Welcome back, Nether. To be honest, I really don't find chat like super distracting. I know I'm probably gonna jinx myself when I say this, but I think I've finally found like my flow when it comes to talking on stream. Or just streaming in general. Yeah, then Kuno shows up and asks his questions, as Kuno does. Honestly, if the speedrun, like, ever starts dying, after Kuno's asked a question, we can just blame Kuno. Be like, ah, Kuno, come on. Next is Don't Look Down, which should be here. Oh my gosh. That was almost very disastrous. I mean, it wasn't good, but it could have been worse. Oh I'm being really sloppy with this one. I am. Getting first by like a hair. Ooh. Next is Welcome to Riders. Oh hey! Oh shit! I finally got the final level. Hell yeah. Dope. I got way too much air on that. I do not know why I kept spitting. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, Grayson, you're okay, buddy. Okay. Yeah, what's up? Do you want to come snug? Or are you just gonna shout at me, Grayson? What do you need? Okay, next up is Watchman Trail. Hush, buddy. Well, come here. Come on, come sit. Buddy, I'm unsure why you scream. Come on.
Motherfucker.
Holy shit. hi Ek in chat. How's it going? Oh, please tell me I chose the right one. Watchman Shaw. Okay. There it goes. How is the rest of the Clock Tower Marathon? Thanks, Alu, for shouting out Ek. Welcome in, everyone. My name is Texan Red Wolf. If you do not know me, I speedrun a variety of games. I play a lot of horror. I enjoy RPGs, all that jazz. And as of right now, I'm just kind of doing something that doesn't really exist on the Riders Republic speedrun board, which is doing all of the bike races in a row. And they just have individual levels. So I figured, why not? Just chill. The Twitter boss died and had to redo the whole fight. For which one? Broken Porcelain? Because if so, that's rough. Also, thank you everyone for the follows. Yeah. See, I think I was watching Remothered, and I'm just like, see. What tormented fathers, and one day I'll learn that, right? But yeah, so today's stream's just kind of, as the title said, speedruns I like vibe with. So I've got Riders Republic, all bike races. We'll probably do a few other like individual things that are on the leaderboard, like some mass races. And then I am big trash for Final Fantasy 14, so I might end up doing some New Game Plus MSQ for that, but I'm not too sure. Okay, next is Arrow Run. And then I was also thinking of doing Buffy and Van Helsing. I don't know if I'll do Dead Rising today. Also, yeah, again, thanks everyone for the follow. It's much appreciated. So yeah, but buckle on in for a very chill time. However, what's really cool is that I've already gotten a world record for one of the individual levelable like events that actually has a leaderboard. Because like the leaderboard for this game for some reason is really weird. So they have like half the amount of like races that are actually show up in the game. There is no leaderboard. There are no leaderboards for like doing all of the races in a category. So like all bike races, all snow races, all multi-sport races, because those ones are fun too, or all air races. It's really weird. Someone just like haphazardly put the board together and was like, this is what you get. And now the board's dead as fuck. So I figured, fuck it, I'll just make my own category and just vibe with game. Well, categories, because I'm also gonna do all snow races. Unfortunately, I didn't make splits to do that, and you'll see when I look at the menu, like the map, how many snow races there are. Which is like insane. It's like an insane amount of snow races. And I wanted to. So I won't be doing that live on stream. And then there's the multi sports, and there's less of those, so I'll probably quickly do some splits for those. Because the multi races are fun. I'm in Yosemite Valley. I've got. Trying to think of like how many more regions I have left. Okay, so go on this one, so that's me. Yeah, probably just like. And then there are like art trick events that you can do, but why, like, those ones seem silly to time. That. Because they're like, unlike in Tony Hawk, there's no like option to end the run, it's just restart event. So like all of the events are gonna be like, okay, well it's 2 minutes, I have 2 minutes to get all the points, let's do that. I actually have no idea, Cheeto Vendor. Also, nice name, nice username, that's fun. I think they're names of Ubisoft employees. I have no idea. It could also be names of, like, actual mountain bike riders. Sentinel Path. So yeah, like, if I zoom out, like, there's a fuck ton of snow. Welcome Riders, Watchman, Arrow Run, Sentinel Path. I was looking at chat. Smack my face into stuff. Sentinel path, yep. And I think that's the last one here. No, I still have more. Fuck your man-made paths. I make my own path. So long as I hit the checkpoint, I'm A-okay. I can go off the beaten trail. Feels like an instance where I probably should have just cut across. Better late than never. Okay, so next is the Fisher Loop, which I believe is there. Perfect. No! This is but a flesh wound, dude. You're totally fine. Also, the, like, difficulty of the, like, tracks slash events doesn't, like, really matter. It just kind of, well, I mean, it does matter because it affects, like, the AI, but I mean, it doesn't matter which level you should really play on. It just depends on, like, your gear and whatever. I do not know who thought using on-road bikes on off-road trails was the strategy. Because as you can see, because of the terrain, my bike goes slower. I was trying to avoid the jump that was there so that I didn't throw myself off path, but that's fine. There's a way to just kind of avoid that. I could probably go around a little jump. I'll do that next time. Definitely faster. Because if you go off a jump and you get too much air, it actually slows you down. Because you have to wait for your character to fall, hit the ground, and then gain momentum again after hitting the ground. Doing those manuals is also not optimal, but sometimes I can't help it. We got a lot of lo-fi coming up. There we go. Get some Carl Casey so it's not just like the bike hitting the mud. It's Fisher Loop. This is V Loop. Oh, I played myself. Okay, so we're gonna change to that. Bonking really isn't like a big deal, honestly. Because I slam my face into the ground to get into the actual thing that I have to go to. Okay. This one's also 3 laps, got it. Also, like, the bots, air quotes, bots that are following me are, other players, like, ghosts is what I think it's called, they're called. Like, this game's massive. This was a 136 for a minute. Whoops. It's faster to fast track than backtrack than wait on the checkpoint to slip you back over, so. Thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. I recognize that name. If y'all can, like, if there's, like, a clashing in music, but hopefully there isn't. I normally have, like, the game's, like, radio turned off because I don't like the pop music that they play, and to copyright out the ass. So I just have a Twitch playlist of copyright, say, like copyright free music that I play. And I hope the audio on that's doing pretty all right. It is an octopus backpack. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff that you can unlock. Like, I've got an emote that's the Hello Fellow Kids meme. I also have, like, I've got the whole outfit for that set. And the cool, like, I rave about this game because it probably has one of the only season pass models that I actually enjoy, because I've been able to complete the season pass multiple times in my time of playing this game. It's very accessible, and you don't need to pay money for it. You just have to play the game, because it gives you weekly challenges that will give you stars, and then you get stars for doing other things because of your sponsor contracts. It's like, it's all very nice. Ubisoft did good with game for once in their life. You're just hearing game audio on your end? Okay, I'll bump the Spotify playlist then a little bit. I wasn't sure how loud it was. There. Hopefully that's a bit better, because I always worry that the music's gonna overpower the game audio and myself, but. Okay, skirt is up here. Oops. I think the only thing I don't have complete in this game right now is all the Riders Republic balloons, because there's like 500 and something of them now at this point, and all of the stunts. I need like 4 more stunts. So I forgot. Skirt this. I basically play Fashion Souls with this game too. My drip, amazing. And you could set up like your outfit for every single like sport. So I've got a different outfit set up for all of my all the sports I have. So you'll see that when I'm using like the toys, which is like the paramotor and the snowmobile, you'll see that I've got like a Hawaiian shirt on instead of the Red Bull outfit. Oh, okay, we're, holy shit, we're on to the very last, track. I'm also notoriously garbage at Fox Racing Mountain Rush, so. Just as a heads up. Yeah, this is the last track for all bike races. I'm gonna take a quick break so that I can make some food and feed my cats. But then I'll be back. I'll post a vote as well. Yeah, that is true. It's very true. The animals do not match. They do not mesh. Okay, so this.
but
I'll put what happens to what like what game next to a vote. Might as well, because I'm torn between two right now.
Welcome to 3,600 meters above sea level for the biggest mass race start in the world. Yup, it's the Foxhead Mountain Rush, and we're back for another edition. Any words of wisdom for our riders?
Oh, I think wisdom goes out the window in this race. Logic and rationality, forget about it. What do I know? It's a crazy, beautiful spectacle. I just can't wait to see this thing kick off.
I don't know if it went off, but thank you for the follow. I probably didn't hear it over everything else. Yeah, so like this is normally where I start whiffing this track. Like the turns are so sharp and very fast, sudden. Oh, and I played myself.
Yep.
I shouldn't have done the trick. Here we go. Okay, all right. That went better than it normally does. That's the opening half of the track that really fucks me. All right, now we should be smooth sailing until the end. Nope. Hard break. What? This one's pretty long, too. Yeah. I have hopes and dreams of being able to, like, do stuff like this, but I would need, like, the environment to be able to do it. And all of that stuff. Oh, 329. Oh, that's not bad. Oh, yeah. So, yeah.
Another level.
That's all bike races.